Hi everyone, this is Brad. If you'd like a way to delete a lot of photos in Google Photos without having to go to each day like this and then delete, if you'd like a quick way, what you can do, hold down Control Shift and then minus. And what you can do is you can really shrink your photos like this. So you can see my son took a lot of screenshots here. And then what you can do, hold down Shift, click on the first photo you'd like to delete, let go of Shift. Then what you can do, come down here, hold down Shift again. You can see they all go blue. Click in here. You can see they're all selected. You can then scroll down again and do the same thing. So let's just let that go a little bit. Again, I'm going to hold down Shift. You can see they're all selected. I'm going to click on it. And then you can see right here, if I go back, I'm going to go ahead and make this a little bit larger. Now I'm going to reset it. You can see we have now selected 623. Of course, you can do a lot more. But then you can just go ahead, delete, move to trash, and continue on. So there you go. Any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.